army has been sent here to quarantine the city, and we were given strict orders not to try any more rescue attempts because of some bureaucracy bullshit. I can't let you out of the city, and I can't move in with my troops. But if you can help me save some innocent lives, then I might spare some guns and an afterburner for your car. We have just received a trans...
Showed up. We tried to evacuate, but this piece of crap won't start. The evacuation chopper is coming, but it's gonna be too late unless you kill all these zombies. We've unlocked the emergency National Guard armory for you. Grab any weapon you like. Just kill them quickly. Many as you can, son. I'll personally pay you a bonus for every single one of them. Do it in style.
Right.
Great job, son. No one believed that you were going to make it. Maybe you can really be of some use after all. Two civilian houses near our base were just spotted with help and SOS signs on the roofs. I received this information from a helicopter team that I've sent to rescue some kids from a school just before our actions were halted by a government order. We need to gather as much intelligence as possible.
I thought the army would come to rescue us, but hell, a taxi is even more rad. Just get us out of here. Take the keys to my ride. I hope you can squash some of those zombies with it. Taxi driver? Yes, I'm talking to you. Just kidding, man. Thanks for the rescue.
Parks. We've received some troubling reports about large groups of zombies coming from the eastern part of the suburbs. The numbers are far too high, taking that area's population into account.
If you really come to save us, the soldiers that came in the helicopter didn't try to rescue us. They were searching for something in the school basement, but we only heard their screams, and they didn't come out.
Too bad those troops didn't make it back.